Thank you.
Ayan na, may subscriber from Paranaque.
What's your name, sorry?
Pax.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, yeah. Thank you. So, ayan, may nakakita subscriber. Thank you.
May I take your video as well, quickly? Yeah. If you want to shout out someone.
Okay, hello. Yeah. Good afternoon, I'm June. And welcome to the Philippines.
Thank you. Okay. Nice to meet you. Yeah, thanks.
Ayan, ang viewer namin from Canada, taga Rini Salipa.
Okay.
Kamusta, ate? Ari, kapatid ko, nagpahatid na kami.
Mag-ano na lang tayo? Mag-early lunch sa SM.
Sa SM? Sige, kung gusto ninyo. Kung gusto nyo. Let's go. She wants to eat in SM.
Early
lunch.
Yeah,
it's alright.
Okay.
So, okay, let's go, ate.
How are you? I'm good. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Very beautiful. Ate, very beautiful. Gale, gustong nag-aaya sa SM, kakain daw kami. So, we're going to SM. Let's go. Yeah, my brother, you can...
Yeah, hi.
You go first.
Dito na ang pinay ko. At Tolentino. Ako'y originally from San Jose, Batangas.
Tolentino. Marami.
Yeah, marami doon.
Ate, sarado.
Kayo ay hindi
ko. Ang laking nasawala nyo.
Guys, we are here and Tita Linda is treating us with she's so beautiful, yeah, so, ganda. And we are here at the Chinese restaurant. So beautiful. Thank you, Ate, for bringing us here.
She is from Toronto, Canada.
Canada, yeah.
Yeah, but originally from Lipa City.
Yeah, so we decide to meet today, and I'm very glad that I can see my viewer. They can see me. It's a happy moment. I feel very proud.
She invite us for lunch, and my brother is here.
Yeah, Dali. We are Dali. Please show your face. He's deciding the menu.
Ito ang pagkain na in-order nila sa Savory. Ayan, no? Kay Ate Linda, our viewer from... From B, sa'yo yan?
B3.
So, ayan, no?
Same pa tayo?
You and himself.
Ah,
same.
Okay.
Yeah.
Same naman eh. Alright. Nina, come on. We have to eat. Yeah, you're hungry, you said. Yeah? Okay.
You want to try this? This is fish. Fish. Mm.
Sarap ng pagkain dito, oh.
Where are you? Thank you. You take this.
Yeah, it's my first time here and so delicious food here. Yeah.
Mm. How about Kuya Gali?
Yeah, no. Sarap.
Delicious?
Sarap.
He knows because he's from here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But when I was here, I never entered.
Me as well. When I was here, we never entered here.
Because
how about you, Sana?
This restaurant.
Sana, how about you?
The noodles is good.
Mm. Yeah. Very nice. Look.
And I got iced tea.
Chinese restaurant.
Mm.
Oh, thank you. May gift pa pala. May gift si ate. Meron din kaunting chocolate.
Small gift, ate. Thank you. And thank you to give your time.
Yeah.
I'm very glad to see you here.
Maybe Ate, you want to shout out your family in Canada?
Shout out to my sisters in Canada, Alen, Eden, and Cecil, and my family here, my son in Canada, Jules and Israel and family, and my son here, Jay, and Alen, family.
Thank you.
Thank you,
and thank you for wonderful dinner.
Yeah.
And more than that, I enjoy your company. We have a good
hope to see you again.
Yeah, hopefully. And hopefully we can visit or you can visit us in future.
If you want ate, you can visit us in Barangay San Jose before we go. Yeah, we will pick you up.
Yeah? No need to pick me up.
No, it's alright. And then we drop you again. So you can see Barangay San Jose. My mother's house and his house. Yeah. Alright?
Thank you.
Ayan na talaga. Ang sarap ng pagkain dito.
Wonderful dinner. We're going to drop ate at home. The environment here is very happy. Ate Gali become friend now. Because they are from same town. They are sharing their experience and talk. And look, mall are so different here. It's so joyful, lively. You feel like to stay here, like, you know?
Of course. And she wants to buy ice cream.
Nina, this don't is what cream. I like in Philippines.
It's very lively, look.
Very lively. Malls are very lively here.
That's why many people come here.
Yeah. Just to enjoy. If you feel more, or if you have weekend, you can just come here. Look.
Nina, we will come here just for you, yeah? Next time, okay? Alright?
Come back for you. So guys, we dropping. Thank you.
Okay, 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 thank
come
you.
Come down to say bye bye.
Yeah,
to
just
you.
To say bye bye.
Yeah, maybe. We see it again.
Ayan na, ihatid na namin si Ate sa kanila.
Thank you so much.
Thank you din Ate. You spend time for us.
Okay, no problem.
Come on, Babu. Just to say bye-bye.
Thank you so much. Hope to see you again. Yeah.
For your wonderful service.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Thank you, Ate.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye na. Thank you, Ate.
You take care.
Okay.
See you soon.
Yeah, yeah.
You
next time.
You want to go inside?
No, you're all right. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, Ate. Yeah.
See you.
Thank you, Ate. Yeah. Salamat.
Okay.
Nine, bye-bye.
Gali.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ren.
Nakuha mo na yung number?
Yeah.
Okay, messenger. Okay Ate, thank you very much, yeah. So yun, hatid na namin si Ate. Thank you Ate, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye Ate.
Bye. So guys, we are going home now after dropping Tita Linda, and I'm very glad she gave her precious time to her and treat us with wonderful dinner. I'm very happy. Filipino are big heart people, I can see. Single minute, I don't feel I'm with like a person which I don't know. I'm going to meet first time. It feel like I know her before. So it was wonderful time. Thank you. And I hopefully we see many viewers as well while here in Philippines. So thank you guys for watching Bimbo Cornejo vlogs. Please like, share and subscribe, and see you in our next vlog. Bye.
Bye.